Hello everyone, I'm Rakesh Kumar and I've cleared SBI PO 2019 and I'm a resident of Mahabubabad district and my father is a railway employee. I always used to believe in one thing, aim for the moon, even if you miss it, you'll be one of the stars, said by Norman Vincent. For me, to achieve success, my choice is SREEDHAR'S CCE, College for Competitive Exams. As you all know, SBI PO is one of the prestigious exams and I've cleared SBI PO 2019 exam. For a banking aspirant, time management, accuracy, and balancing this in the exam under the tremendous pressure is the key to success. Coming to my journey in SREEDHAR'S CCE Institute, I have joined this institute in the year 2018 with a lot of fears and apprehensions about my career. But slowly, I was able to overcome all those fears and I've cleared this toughest examination. Coming to the SBI PO, it's a three-tier exam wherein the prelims exam is mainly meant to check the speed and the accuracy of the candidate, and the mains examination wherein your concepts will be checked. As far as my views are concerned, and according to my experience, I feel that all the candidates are able to perform equally in the reasoning and the quant sections. But the deciding factor is general awareness section and the descriptive paper. So if one is able to master these sections, then the qualifying in mains is an easy task. And coming to the third stage, interview, which consists of a group exercise and interview, wherein your communication skills and confidence levels are checked. And people who brush them in these skills will be able to crack the interview. And the interview guidance classes provided in this institute are really helpful for me. I would like to thank Naresh sir for that. Faculty here are instrumental about the success of the students and help them in improving their weak areas. Coming to the faculty, we have Sudhir sir, who teaches quantitative aptitude. His tricks and tips help me in beating the fear of the quant, and they are lively and practical. We have Murthy sir for English, who is a professional, and his down-to-earth natured way of teaching has made English very easy for me. Students who strictly follow Murthy sir's rules, cracking English section is a cakewalk for them. And we also have a reasoning faculty, Shashi sir, who is well experienced and is a CAT level faculty. There is a content development team in this institute who adapts to the emerging trends in the bank exam and designs the paper accordingly. Uniqueness of the institute lies in its daily mock tests and explanation classes. The mock test conducted and the consent paper will be explained in explanation classes, which will help students in improving their exam skills. And also we have a computer lab wherein 200 plus students can write the exam at once. SREEDHAR'S CCE has made a record by scoring 144 SBI PO selections this year. So I can say one thing that SREEDHAR'S CCE is a one-stop solution for all the banking aspirants. I also recommend all the students to not to take English section so easily, because as far as my experience is concerned, I've seen many students, they skip the English section and they neglect the reading comprehension section, but I say that it's a blunder. If you, instead of taking English like a subject, read it with a passion. And if you face difficulty in doing the reading comprehension, I better suggest you to go from the lower level to the higher level. Like instead of reading the Hindu newspaper daily, as you all know that reading Hindu newspaper is an uphill task. So I would suggest that start from initial stage, like reading Indian novels written by the Indian authors and also some self-help books, which will inculcate the habit of reading in you. Slowly we'll start enjoying reading English and slowly shift towards reading the newspaper, articles, editorials, and also go with the international magazines, so that the vocabulary gets impregnated at your subconscious level, and also it improves your English. I hope my tips are helpful for you. In this entire process, my parents has been very helpful to me in the hard times. As you know, this preparing for competitive examinations is a timely process. It involves many ups and downs and hurdles. We need a great support, and my parents are a great support in such times. And also, they provide motivational classes here, like many master motivators come to the institute. And by maintaining the study environment and also by grooming the students for the competitive exams, Institute has helped me in many activities, and I used to prepare for 8 to 9 hours a day. I used to come at 8 o'clock in the morning and study till 8 o'clock in the evening. And the students here who are the seniors also used to help me a lot in the preparation process. The environment which they provide in this institute, and we have a library facility wherein you can focus completely and there will be no distractions. So I would like to heartfully thank the entire faculty of SREEDHAR'S CCE, my parents, my teachers, and my friends. Believe in yourself and success follows. All the best. Thank you.